good rose. Now comes the third question. Are you ready?
Yes.
How do people say thank you in Tunisia? A dank shan. Bte kriller. C gracious. D shkrin.
D shkrin.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. It's my final decision.
Well done. How could you be that sure?
Well, at high school I took part at an etwinning project called Welcome to My Marvelous City. We had friends from many countries. I learned a lot about them. That's why I am so confident.
That's amazing. Our job is so hard now, because of today's innovative education system.